welcome to a wayward adventure. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for trusting us.
And this is it, guys. You've waited for this for a long time. We are turning right here, and this is the start of day one of our waypoint adventure. Here we go. Today we go to Donkey's Kraal, which is about 160 kilometers away. Sounds like a short distance, it's not. And this track will be a muddy mess for parts of it, so be careful. My vehicle will be in four-wheel drive. Here we go. Deflated our tires. If you feel your car still bumpy or too hard, you can stop and deflate it even further. Because you don't know what's hiding underneath. All the cars get washed underneath proper. Anybody knows anything about wind turbines? Guess the tip speed of that turbine. must be the longest water crossing that I've done, and it's so far so good. Dion, can you hear me work?
Copy you.
Just stand by, don't come yet. I'll tell you guys when it's good to go. So far it's good to go. But don't come yet, I'm just checking it out.
River.
That's correct, it's the famous Berg River. We are crossing it. This is the Berg River floodplain. How cool was that? I'm not even worried about the Land Rovers. And don't you flash your lights yet. Toot toot. This is on our way to the flowers. We're not going to make it easy to get to the flowers. This is the first day.
What time would you bring a swimming costume?
Look at the girls! That just broke the camera's leg. We need to report to like Brandes Martin. Ooh, you're like brave in the end. That's the longest you have ever done or not. We've got a right turn coming up, up Dieling's Pad, Piketberg or Piketberg. Turn right. We'll be right back. strong system. It was a fun day, it was a wet day, it was a slippery. Morning, fantastic night last night around the fire up to a certain time and then it became chilly. So the group is a large one. We need to start those fires earlier so we can get the coals ready. That was the lesson learned. But it was a cool evening, nice to meet everybody. Now we're going to the Namakwa National Park, 239 kilometers from here, and we're going to do a fuel or shopping stop, a short one, in between at a town called Vredendal. Also, the weather looks fantastic, so let's see what this brings. Normally, from about 10, 11-ish, the temperatures are high enough, and the flowers will come out and do their show. They do a fantastic show. So let's see. Let's go.
Here I am, I know it's been a while. I was in denial about my love. Here I stand, I know I walked away. Had to find the person I'd become. You should go back home, go back home, go back home, go. It's been there all along. You should go back home, go back home, go back home.
Find a spot.
Wat het gebeur? 'N waterkan binne op my skoot en ek speel om te swem. En wat sê jy, juffrou?
Lekker.
Ek dink jy agens
die dopie is lekker. Kyk vir gatekeeper. Sien vir die gatekeeper is sweetie.
Hierso. Thank you, Marcia.
Dankie, dankie.
Ja, ek is nie baie dik nie. Ek het om dit paar gerei. Hy is heel alright, maar doe dit 1-1 is goed. Jy kan selfs keer toe gaan, dis nie 'n probleem.
Hierso, hierso.
Thank you.
Sweetie gatekeeper.
Is hier nog? Is hier al iemand voor ons hier?
Thank you.
kom maar nog. So meter, hè. Halve meter. Wow, wow, right. Wow, wow. Ek is iets van 50 mil short. Wat is dan bij? Jockey wil gaan op, ja. Wow. Hier is een knopje, lukt ons wel, hè. Dan bij. Hang net aan. Oké, mannen. Starig, bitter starig. Starig. Wow, 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 wow. Kijk zo, hij is daar.
Zijn we
weg? 1, 2,
3. Baie mooi sand hoor. Dit was die kikker. Net een kikker. Maar fantastic George.
Well done, George.
Come on, 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 computer dink oor tyd, but no problem whatsoever. Ek gaan net my trok bring, hier is weer, no problem. Back to next vehicle can come as well.
Thank you. too busy. This is all you need. Be your everything, and I'll be your everything.
Die
drijven die volg hulle, laat hulle gaan terug om die achter my kan parkeer in en dan gaan draai hulle dan hoog om en dan kom hulle ook achter.
Thank you.
just need you by my side. Lately I've been thinking, baby, we could get away and never look back.
Say go and go, yeah. Mark, are you ready? Go, Rolin, go. Danny Marianne Archer, a character of Kirby's crew, and she was a fantastic personality. Great campsite, guys, great fire. You see the group all had their own little party going last night. That was nice. Now we got 238 kilometers to the campsite at Gifberg, with a few stops in between. We'll stop at Kirby's crew for diesel and water. I mean diesel and air. Then we'll go to a farm stall on the way there. I think it's about 80 or 90 kilometers away. Here we go, 238 kilometers, let's go! Good morning, everybody. Wat denk jy, George? Môre, Des. Hoe voel jy oor die fantastiese dag wat voor jou opval ek in die sloep?
Happy birthday, John.
Happy birthday.
Ons gaan nou vir Johnson se draai kom. Hy is 'n jeugtige 37 met 'n 20 jaartjie by.
Morning.
Goeiemôre.
Goeiemôre, Hanne. Good morning. Holding up the rear. You're on. Yeah, the dogs are coming. The dogs are coming. So this is our short hike up to the waterfall. Trying to catch up with everyone as usual. There they are in the distance. And we have arrived at the waterfall. Right in front of the waterfall, isn't it beautiful? Très bien. Très très beau.
Hey, but it's all the top of the mountain. We're on top of Gulfberg Mountain. Come with me.
And another water crossing. Quite deep this time. Our rocks. And so now you are coming down the Overland Cross. Place to be. Just ordered roast to cook and fun to cook and lovely warm fire. It's a cool day. Here is Dion. He's gonna tell me the story of this plant. As you can see, he's taking it off his bumper. And Dion, tell us what happened.
Some of the guys got stuck. Not stuck, they didn't know what turn off to take. We were way ahead, so I went back to fetch them. And when I got them, I turned around, and by default, I got this nice tree. And luckily, it wasn't a bigger tree. But then Matilda made a suggestion that we hand it very officially over to John, because it's his birthday. So he get a bouquet of flowers.
That it's very beautiful.
That was picked by a Toyota.
Toyota Hilux. Well, I'm glad at least it's a Toyota.
Yeah.
I don't know if Land Rovers can pick flowers.
They don't have that finesse.
No, they definitely don't.
Yes. Okay. No, right. Part two coming up.
I think I'll pick your John. So this, when you have a woman driver, we don't just drive.
Oh, we know that.
Okay. So along the way, I had to pick up this bouquet of flowers for you with the back of the bucket. And it came all the way from Gifberg to say happy birthday.
It's not any vehicle.
And you know what, I will, you know what's special about these birthdays? There's always some crime involved.
Ah, some people are having liquid refreshment on their birthday. It's a liquid sandwich.
It's a sandwich.
It's the equivalent of one chicken in carbs. It tastes good. Are you enjoying your setup? Is it all going according to plan? All according to plan? Wonderful. Ah. Yes, everyone. Hello, Deborah. You look very settled already. Yes. Rob and Anne look very settled. They're hiding out, but they look very settled already. Where are the Apusians? Just giving them up. That's where our illustrious leader is. Here's our meal prep. And here we have, here's the wonderful fire, and everybody is cooking away, drinking rooiwein. Ooh, look how delicious this is. Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Yes. Where would you?
It's over there on the counter.
So, yeah, every day.
Right, you just swap it. You just swap it. You have that one, and they can have it.
And good morning, everybody. Popco's Fontaine, the reason. But Popco's Fontaine, fantastic campsite, fantastic area, fantastic place. Lots of flowers, we've had it all. And now we're going to Bidoux Valley. It's only 90 kilometers to the campsite. But a cool drive, maybe a bit complicated. The road is washed out. It happens sometimes. We're doing a fantastic pass called the Bottenkloof Pass. Then we're dropping into the Bidoux Valley with hopefully Here we go. Flowers were fantastic. Let me tell you, this tour is the most difficult one of all because we don't know what's going to happen with the flowers and it's a flower tour. We did a lions in the Kalahari tour 3 years ago and it failed miserably because we never saw a single lion. Goeiemôre, good morning. This was Bidou Vallei Wegbreek. Name for that. That's the campsite. And now we're doing the last run, 165 kilometers to Ceres. It might be the best one of the whole tour. We decide end of the day. Hopefully we see some more flowers for the last time. We will, I'm sure. We're gonna stop for lunch, but before we do that, we've got a fantastic section on the top of the Cedarburg Mountains via Eselbank Pass.
I heard it all because he had all the radios.
Down at the bottom is Wuppertal.
Johannes, ry net so 'n bietjie stadig sodat almal net weer opvang.
Ja,
Jay, could you copy Rob?
Jay, can you hear me?
Amazing, and today was fantastic, no less fantastic than all the other days that were fantastic in their own way. Absolutely wonderful. Thank you from Gavin and I.